Let's light up the stage for our first performance of the night. Now, Nat, Dean isn't new to the rock scene, sleeping in the Fender Strat cases as a baby and everything like that, is he?
Well, I think it's safe to say that he was born to do this, you know?
Good, nice. Okay. Now, since his first audition, Dean has been compared to Michael Hutchins. Now, you've actually picked an in excess song for him tonight.
Yes.
How's he going to go with that pressure?
Do you know what? It is pressure for him because, you know, it's an idol of his. Everybody's been asking for something from INXS or Michael Hutchins. But I wouldn't have given it to him if I didn't think he could handle it.
All right, so what's he going to sing?
All right, well, everybody at home, Dean is singing one of my favourite songs of INXS. It's New Sensation. Here he is, Dean!
Well done. Perfect.
Thanks, man.
Second is Dean Ray.
I was shocked by where I came in the voting order. I'm one of those guys you either love or you hate. And to realise that more people are liking it than hating it, that makes me feel good.
Dean has just hit number one on iTunes.
It was only last week I didn't even know how to find the iTunes chart.
Finally giving people what they want. INXS.
INXS. There's a lot of pressure on me this week.
Like the late, great Michael Hutchins, you've got star quality, that mystery.
I'll always be a legend, and I'm just a guy.
There are not many people that could take on Michael Hutchins, but Dean's going to do it. A damn great go.
INXS, rock royalty, Aussie legends. I hope I can pull this off, man.
I got a new sensation, perfect moments. They're so impossible to refuse.
About that. I know the boys and I actually think they would be very happy with that performance. The thing is that the vocals were perfect. You command the stage and in true rock style, you've got to not give a which you didn't. Like, you get out there and you do it. Woo! I think one of the best starts of the show ever, Dean. Amazing.
Thank you so much.
What I loved about this performance is that you were just doing what the bleep you wanted to do up on the stage. I mean, you wanted to rock out with the guitar player. You were doing, you just did everything, almost like a little kid, a little rock and roll kid, just doing your stuff, you know. And, you know, I love the jacket. I think you stole that from my wardrobe somewhere. And I just thought, you know, that's what rock and roll is. It's like you're just doing what you want, and you're a true definition of rock and roll. You're just a rebel, you're crazy, you're weird, you're kooky, and you're spooky. And that's what I like.
Thanks, bro.
Dean, I think this week is probably tougher on you than anyone else in the competition because there's so much expected of you. And you gave us exactly what we're looking for. Great job, man. Well done.
Thanks, man.
A lot of nerves this week.
Dean, I adore working with you. From the very first audition, I was in your corner every single step of the way. I'm like, he is going all the way to the end. And I just want to say I love how you take a song and you never want to pretend you're that artist. It's very important for you to stay true to who you are, and I respect that, and that's what I'm going to give you every single week. Dean Ray, it's about Dean Ray. It's not about anyone else. This is your show.
Thank you.
Alrighty, what a way to start the show. What do you think, ladies and gentlemen? Alright, if you want Dean to rock and roll into next week's show, you must vote. You need to vote. So call 1902-557501 or text Dean to 1977-8888, or you can hit up the app. Lines are open right now and you have until midday tomorrow to get your votes in. Plus, you can head to iTunes to download all of your favourite performances. Let's hear it for the man, the legend, Mr. Dean Ray.